What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Warren being back with another video. Man, I'm gonna be reacting to reporters asking NBA players stupid questions. You feel me? If you're new to this channel, man, subscribe. So let's get straight to it.
Two games to one. That's the problem. We gotta figure out how to tie it up.
Hey, here's an interesting question. So last year you visited us. Game three, there's no flood. You win. Game four, there was flood. You lose. And this year you visit us. Game three, there's a flood. You win. Game four, there's no flood. Game three, there.
This dude just literally repeat the same thing over and over again, like. I don't get, like, what they be doing, man. They just get paid to what? To just ask stupid questions, I guess? I could do that, too.
Brother, you lose game four.
Hire me.
No flood, you win.
Brother, you asked me about the flood in practice the other day. You know, and
exactly.
I said, I pray for the city of Houston because you don't want to see anyone go through that. I feel like you keep trying to get at, like, us hitting threes or something, and you're trying to get a controversial statement out of me. But you're not, because I feel sorry for the people of Houston. People are losing their homes, losing their cars, losing their lives, losing loved ones, and you're trying to get a controversial statement out of me about the threes. Where, and I know what you're getting at, but you're not getting that out of me. It sucks. If I was from Houston, I'd do anything I can to help the city out. And I'm sure some of those guys are going to do what they can to help the city out. And you saw a donation the other night. It sucks. Stop trying to do that. That's not cool, man. You keep asking me the same question about this flood. These people are losing their lives, bruh. Losing their homes. Don't ask me that no more. Because it ain't cool. And you're not getting the statement you want out of me. That's not cool, man. Stop doing that.
Chris, will the Clippers be back here Sunday playing a game seven?
What?
Your feeling about, you know, your level of confidence that you'll be back here again.
What you think? I'm on the team. What you gonna say? Nah, it's over. That's what you want to hear? Yes. That's. Come on, man. You've been doing this long enough. Seriously, right?
Dumbest question I've
ever heard. I don't know. Everybody in here laughing for a reason.
Yeah. That's foul.
Well, Chiefs will be available at the board.
Jonathan Sharks, your GM. Do you think Harden is a max player? Where would you rate him as a shooting guard in the NBA?
James Harden is a great player for our team. He does a lot of great things for us, and he's going to continue to do that for us.
One more question,
one more question
for you,
bro.
You guys lose this game, or did the Jazz win this one?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Well, aren't you supposed to be the case where you guys just need to defend home court at this point?
Well, I mean, are you a smart guy?
I think so.
Think so, right? So if we don't defend home court, what happens?
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
I'm asking you.
Well, yeah, you guys are looking at what things left.
All right. So, the answer to your question.
Common sense.
Nah, I'm good. Just need some food and some wine. I'll be all right.
Steven, second time in three games, you guys really struggled when Russell went to the bench. You were out there for part of that. What goes on when he goes to the bench? Why is Houston so successful? And do you sense that they sort of get an energy boost just from him going out of the game?
Hold on, Steven. I don't want nobody to try to split us up. We all one team. Regardless, if I go to the bench, if Steven's on the floor, if I'm off the floor, we in this together. Don't split us up. Don't try to split us up. Don't try to make us go against each other. Try to make against Russell and the rest of the guys. Russell against Houston. I don't want to hear that. We in this together. We play as a team, and that's all that matters. That's it.
Yeah, Russell. I'm not trying to split yet, but twice in three games, you guys have not played well at all. When you've gone to the bench,
that's fine.
I'm just trying to figure out what's going on.
Russell, you ain't played well at all. Say Russell and the team haven't played well. Don't say when Russell goes out, the team don't play well. It don't matter. We in this together.
That may be, Russell, but I asked Steven a question, and it's a legitimate
question. Next question.
It's a legitimate question.
Next question.
Pissed.
Next question.
Next question.
Next question.
Next question.
I'm not even going to keep the microphone. I had a question for Steven, and it wasn't answered. And I don't understand. If Steven wants to say, he still hasn't said anything. If he wants to say, I don't want to answer that, fine.
Next question, please.
Do what? Do you still feel the same way about practice?
Do I what?
Do you still feel the same way about practice?
Obviously, you didn't get it.
Thank you, Kyrie. That's what I look like, bro. I was talking to my trainer's daughter. His name is Jamie. Thank you, Jamie. I'm tired. I ain't even about to keep going on that. I'm gonna keep my spirit up because I'm not about to even involve myself in no dumb stuff like that. But next question, man.
Basketball last night, plus?
No.
Man, did you watch?
You check any scores?
Baseball?
Nah.
I took a shower. I used Dove soap. Brush my teeth?
No, it's not.
Brush my teeth, wash my face, went to sleep. Put a movie on before I went to sleep, and that's what I did.
Ron, you may not like this one. I'm not thrilled asking it. I'm obviously trying to defuse this a little bit, but it appears that you unfollowed the Cavs on Twitter today, and it's caused quite a stir. Why did you do that, or what would go into that?
Next question.
You have 38 assists tonight. That's a season high. What can this still even take forward to the next game?
If you're new to the channel, man, subscribe. And if you already, you watching this video right now, man, hit that thumbs up. Let's get this video to 20 likes, man. Spotlight, moonlight. Then why you tripping, get your Mariah. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, man. Spotlight.